cheek. I felt her fear. Sure got it under control quick, too.
I said, no!
They'll have my head for this.
Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
Well, listen to this. Saburoi and Adolf Despot, utterly removed from reality, stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists. Of a world that may never have existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years. I am quite sure we won't now.
Read the documentation carefully. The relic requires specific storage conditions. You must provide them.
Enough.
Heard that? Relic docs gotta be around here somewhere. Look for them.
Sorry to make you wait. Business can be stupid.
It wasn't long. Not even long enough for me to grow bored.
Is everything all right? You seem tense. Edgy.
A moment. It will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me.
Only one. Focus. Oh, got any candy left? Steph was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea. Be right back.
Very nice, but come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
What love is until you've learned the name.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really.
Be.
Why do you come here?
Focus.
Until I miss this. You.
I know.
You don't.
I miss this. You.
I know.
Self comfortable. I finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
Will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that... I'm gonna be like,
Here in a drone, ventilation and cooling, servers, gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Until you've learned the meaning.
Manual details a special tip-controlled container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are know who's keeping the chip. Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though. Match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here. Firmware's fresh. but saw excited birds chirping on a BBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their six. Camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
You shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
We shall see soon enough.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the reason.
My father's a tired.
This old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen to this. Saburoi is an adult despot, utterly removed from reality. Stuck in some fossilized vision of a world that no longer exists.
Only one.
You don't know.
You shall perish for a good cause. But make it up. I am ambitious.
Certainly explain the risks involved.
Vigil is all graybeard. With the graybeard lords and what you is attired. Vigil is all and what you.
Right, grab the heat sig. Matches the spec in the docks.
Yorinobu's got the case here, guaranteed.
Mm-hmm, we got it. Good work. Looks like we got everything we need. Quit out of the editor.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache and your data. You were never here.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
We needed that recording, Judy. The BD practically does our job for us.
The BD will be the death of us. Seriously. If Arasaka finds out you have it, you're dead. I'm dead.
Judy, relax. Nobody will ever know.
Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, City'll always win. So be careful.
Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean, me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay, for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, it stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need a few words with Judy. Time is away.
How are things looking, Mr. V?
Turns out Evelyn's recording from Compeki was worth our time.
T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Something to say?
Jess, what's up? Still feel like shit.
Little head of the dog?
Yeah, give me a sec.
whole day, huh?
Eye of the tiger, babe. Mm. Mm. 4 a.m. last night, Gina and me sitting at the bar. And she's rattling on about the bad stuff, yada, yada, yada. All the while, I'm angling to get a worm in. And I need her to cover for me that afternoon when I go to pick my daughter up from preschool. But it's chill, you know. Then, this guy stumbles in, whacked out, almost knocks over Maul at the door.
He go ape shit inside?
Nah, get this. Sure says he wants to go.
See her after that again?
Nah, bitch goes to sleep.
Maul, hey, got a little problem.
Flying stick. My, what a sweet little face you have.
Look, I'm waiting for a friend.